is a private area, sir.
Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait. Mr. Whitmer is here to see Madame Carlyle. You can go right in.
That is Phineas Whitmer, the famous private investigator hired by Madame Carlyle this morning. I'm curious why he's here. Maybe you should do some detecting yourself, 47.
You don't think that you're going to do something? Or just stand there and
talk to me? What's going on?
Mine.
Everyone calm down. What is going on here?
That was a gunshot. Don't see where that's coming from.
I understand.
Whoa! Requesting backup!
Sierra 6 reporting in.
This is Coyote. Zulu is down. Not gonna last. It's over.
Are you guys planning to give the whole grounds an overhaul?
I think so. Ooh, a funeral is a big event. Oh my God!
Hotel booked. Car packed.
one actual. We got ourselves a serious troublemaker. Okay, it seems like we've got some sort of situation. Please, let us go on.
Get him!
Okay, got it. Okay, let's sweep the area. We need more men.
Somebody, help me! You'd better start concentrating on what's going on around here. Someone is popping down.
Calm down. I'll investigate.
Get.
Nothing at my position.
You've got over a squad dead!
You gotta be...
Oh, God!
Help! Oh, please! Help me!
Yes, sure. But he was upset for leaving his sister.
Whoa, what?
Ah, shit!
Visual on Tango? That's a negative.
Anybody there? Come in. We have gunshots in the vicinity.
Where did he go?
What the heck? Spread man! Engage hostile targets as they appear! Deadly force! Point now.
That was kind of weird.
did you think?
Oh my God!
A safe in Madame Carlyle's office.
I need some backup.
I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards.
Anybody there? Come in! Okay, shit. This just got serious. Command, yeah, I'm here now. All clear. Over. Nothing!
Got no eyes on tank, I'll flush him out.
Yeah, no bridge to assassin one. So I hit. Anyone got a visual on tank?
Assassin Axel, Alpha 1 Axel.
Someone has been a real pain in the ass. You should find a safe place and start praying. The situation is not under control.
Gotcha.
I'd suggest you put that away.
Shit! the hell?
Feelings.
I beg your pardon?
An unusual connection to the place, even though you married into the family.
I do not. I mean, it is my husband's ancestral grounds. Of course I care, but what are you insinuating?
Just an observation.
Not making the bed the way sheep and birds. It's so unfair. She'd just discovered Zachary's dead body and was all shook up. I tried to tell her, and she looked so...
Such a gentleman. He gave me his coat and all.
Rosie, you need to forget about Patrick.
I strongly calling in. Calling in.
We're the new heads of the family, after all. It is only fitting.
Lost him too.
We got no visual.
C2, this is Alpha 1 Actual.
Some ass is making a lot of noise. You ought to.
Ow!
Watch out, he's a sharpshooter! Heads down! He can't get away! Find him!
Alright, number. Time to go to work!
Watch your six. We've got
Come on, come in. You copy?
Target is lost. I repeat, target is lost.
JHQ, I have nothing to report from my current location. ETA at extract in 7 mics. Control, out.
Oh God, this is too much. I can't cope with this. Oh Jesus. Oh, what are you doing? Oh.
We lost the target, damn it.
Echo Foxtrot to November Zulu, over. We've got a certified that needs to be addressed. Oh, God. Come on, do you read?
Oh, no, please, not again. Okay, that's it. No more games.
Over here.
That is Alexa Carlyle, unofficial leader of the Provenance Partners and last one to be alive. That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
Junior calling from Morgan Yates and Cohen. I need to get a listing of asset transfers from the Carlyle account, HTC depot number 508.
Let me do my job. You know, the last week,
Not that I know of, no.
Just want to keep Madame Carlyle safe. I'd like to know about these details.
Peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Mission complete. Well done, 47.
Check it out.
I could use some assistance here.
Some backup over here, boys. Come in. Anybody there? Come in. We got multiple dead bodies on our hands, gentlemen.